to the game we're playing right now, Nintendo, like Nintendo and Capcom. Zelda, Minish Cap. Press A to start. Or just press start. Okay, maybe I better do my files. So we'll just make a new one. We just use the keypad to move, which I bet you know. And then press A to click. I'm just doing this cause, and I'm gonna continue on, cause in that mode I'm trying to learn surf, so what to call it, I'm on the way I'm doing surf, I just have to level up. Okay, let's start. Let's come over to the office. Come on. Long time ago. When the world was on the verge of being swallowed by shadow. This game, it is really nice. It's like, really fun, right, Cody?
Yeah.
My brother will play it because he's a master at this game. He's really good. He's the one that helps me even though he's younger than me. So, he's apparently better. There, that's the master sword, that sword. And peace center has been destroyed. The people enshrined that blade would kill.
We'll get the last sword and we'll go to the fire temple. It's the end of the fire
temple
and beat the master.
Okay, here's where our journey starts. That she's Princess Zelda. She's a beautiful princess. She's actually a friend. Usually, the game from Zelda, you don't know her. That's like my grandpa. He's a sword guy. He's a smith. Yeah, he master smith. Goodness me, Princess Zelda. Did you sneak out of the castle and come all this way alone? You just press A to like go to the next something. The minister is sure to be worried about you. You know, oh, don't worry about him. He'll be fine. Where's Link? Okay, we just named him Link because Link already made Cody, and we also made a file choice, so, and then that's my name, and my brother's name is Cody, so yeah, the whole town is just Link for the annual Picori Festival. I thought he and I might go together. Would you mind terribly? Oh, is that what you're here for? Well, Link was up late helping me last night, and he's still asleep. But I do have an heir in the castle. Yes, that should be fine. Link, time to get up. Link, time to get up! Link doesn't talk. Never in Zelda they talk. Okay, you move. Using your first you check if it works, so you just like move around. Okay. Then here's the stairs. The doors are just like holes.
Okay, now going back there.
Okay, we go to the door over here. Okay, there is Princess Zelda. Hey, look! Princess Zelda is here. She broke the nerve. You joined her at the festival. Yeah, Link, come on. Let's go check the festival together. Master Smith already gave me permission to take you. Yes, after all, the festival only comes once a year. Go on, have fun. And while you're there, you can do me a favor. I just finished making the sword for the Minister of Power Castle. I'd like to deliver it to him. Okay, we got the Smith sword. We're gonna give it to him. This is the blade that was presented to the winner of the competition. Don't lose it, and all the two of you may be childhood friends. Zelda is the Princess of Hyrule. You watch over her. Don't let anything bad happen to her. Master Smith, quit worrying. We'll be perfectly safe. Come on, Link, let's go. Check out the question.
Okay, now follow Zelda.
Okay, now we have to follow Zelda. Oh yeah, to go open the doors and like close, you press A. Yeah, to open the doors. I got 20 rupees, our first rupee. Okay. Okay, now we're over here. Okay, now we have to follow her. Okay, watch your fire all around, wherever she goes. Here we are, Wink. Doesn't it look fun? Come on, look at the ground. You must all just be away. Link, there's a storyteller here. We should stop and listen to it. Oh, I wonder what's over there. There's a cave on fire. You press R, you can press A. Let me go everywhere. My father always told me to wear. Oh look, that. It's so boring. You can press also R to roll when you're not talking. You're the boy from Old Master's first place, right? I'm sure you know this, but he's the best swordsmith Kyle ever seen. Every year I enter the tournament trying to win that sword of his. I haven't won yet, and maybe I never will, but the tournament was awesome. The winner this year was a new thief I've been wondering where she's from. He used some incredible techniques and won the whole tourney in record time. So isn't there going to be a sword fighting tournament? She gets so fascinated. She's a princess. We have a winner! Oh my Princess Zelda, you won the grand prize in a drawing! Ah, you get your choice of any of these wonderful prizes. What will it be? First, we have this lovely heart-shaped stone. Ah, I want that. What do you have? These magnificent dragon family figures. This teeny tiny shield. So which one would you like? Let me guess, the jewel. Oh, but this heart stone is very cute too. Choose whatever one you like. The shield, it's so adorable. I think I'll take it. Huh? What? Why? Why would you want that ugly thing? What about the heart stone? It's cute. Oh, the giant drum. It's pretty. Honestly, the bow looks nicer than that nasty little shield thing. No, I want the shield. Can I have it? What a strange princess you are, eh? Okay, here's your tiny kind of shield. Huh? Here, I want to give you a present. Doesn't the shield suit you perfectly, man? Dun 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 dun! Princess Heather, give you a smile here. For the butter to protect yourself. It is a little embarrassing, but it's so charming.
What's going
on? Now you're like, huh? Okay, yep. Just hold out. You look great. Now if everything happens, you can protect me with that shield. Oh, I almost forgot. We have to take the... So, we have to switch to the top. Just go in.
Okay.
Okay, now we go left. We go up. Go up. My brother was just like telling me what to do, but I also know. He's just like telling me out if I forget. The boat, okay, I'll just ask you if I do it. Come on, Link. Let's hurry. Okay, to defend, you put your shield on A or B. It's your choice. I prefer A. Because your sword should be on B. It's a better place. This is a business scrap. Your first value. Okay, see, that killed it. Just forgive me, sir. Unfortunately, scrubs have a tendency to spit much when they speak. Everyone got scared and ran away. Okay, guys, see you later. Bye.